Welcome everybody to a new game. Well, it's not new, but it's damn flies. It's in early access. I can't control the volume of the game, so I tried to do that in the recording program. This is a game made in Finland. It's called My Summer Car. I have checked out a little bit just to kind of figure out the controls and yeah, other stuff like that, so I kind of know how it works. Browse parts? What? Oh, nice! It's all in Finnish, so it's kind of hard to understand. But damn flies! I need to go to the store and buy anti-fly thing. Basketball, I can take it. Yay, it's got. Okay, can I? On. Off.
Sinä kuuntelet Toive Radiota. Soitamme suosikkikappaleitasi ympäri vuorokauden, joka päivä, koko viikon.
Okay, this is awesome. I did not know this was in the game. Okay, as you can see, up on the top left, we have urine, hunger, thirst, fatigue, dirtiness, and then money. And the, well, at top we have mental and no, mortal. Yeah, mortal. Yeah, I don't know. I think permadeath is on, so if you die, you die. Here we have one pack of hot dogs, and we have a case of beer. Get thirsty. So, empty fridge. So we need to go to the store to buy food. But this game, let's have one beer. Nah. Ah, that's good. Okay. Yeah, this is not just surround game. This is a car building game. Yep, we are rebuilding this car. It's supposed to be one of the most realistic car restoration games out there. It's in Finnish. There's there's a button for swearing, I think, and I don't know. There are a lot of stuff here. Here's a toolbox. We can open with the tools for the car, and we have paint, the flashlights. We have everything here for the car. Everything that needs to go in the engine, exhaust, we have body parts, seats, all like the drivetrain. Man, this fly! Like, yeah, the brake systems and the suspension and everything. So, I think we should just start. Let's check out this car first. Let me check this one. This is the one we need to use to go to the store. So, here we can open. Okay, that's good. Okay. And I want to see how it works. Ignition. How do I enter driving mode? The F. Right click. What? How do I do that? Backspace. Okay, that's good. But I need to close the door. How do we? There we go. Driving mode. And two. And so finicky. I opened the door. Okay, maybe not enter driving mode right away. Ignition. Come on! Start! Okay, why is it not starting? There we go. I need to wait. time warp. Enter driving mode. Close the door. Close the door. Handbrake. Is that off? Okay. How is this? Up was right shift, left shift. Okay, we need to go to the buttons again. God dang it! Oh, it's right click to release. Dang, that was stupid. Okay, driving mode. Okay, that is. And then we. Okay, now we're good. Handbrake, good. Mission off. Driver mode out. Okay, good. Okay, now we kind of figured out how this works. Okay, let's start. So make the car, I guess. Okay, let's do this. Man, this fly. Do we have any fly thing here? That's at the store, at least. Spray can, spray. Air filter, okay. That is great. So, let's take our tool set. Take that with us. Put it outside. I know decent about cars. I know kind of where things go. So, press F. There we go. Okay, let's go and get some parts. I know the back, that's the right, rear left. I'm on rear right. Okay. So we put that thing in like that. The thing needs to turn the right way as well. We need to look for the checker mark. Can be fun to find the. There we go. And now we need to find the right. Go tool mode. Tool mode. Good. Then we need to find the right wrench for this. We need to lift the car up as well so we can get. We're able to see this a little bit better. Here we go. No, not that one. It's the one thing, you need to find the right size. That is. Was it a big one? No, I think it was. It's supposed to be a big one, man. Come on. Get your head out of your ass, just this. Come on. Come on. And. Nope. And it's probably not the biggest one. No. Oh, it was this one. Alright, there's another one over there. Okay. Let's get. So, what we need is the drum brakes. Okay, let's bring that over here. Let's just bring everything over here. Okay. Just drop it on the ground. I don't know if there's a button to run. Don't think so. There's shock absorber, we need that one as well. Okay. Pretty sure we need some springs. They're over here. Coil springs. I feel like they should be in the back. Oh, there goes my phone. Sorry. Bad YouTuber. Okay. Man, this fly. There we go, and something more. We need one wheel. We're right. Yeah, that's where we are. So this should be this. Or we'll just try it. Let's just see. This should turn like this, I think. Yep. Checker mark. And there's a... Oh, it's the same one. I don't think there's one down there. I think that's just fine. Let's take that one. That one goes like that. Now we need a bigger one. Bigger? Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I've tried this a little bit. I did this in the when I tried the game. And yeah, it seems to be pretty good. I want to put this here somewhere. I don't know if that is... That's probably wrong. Doesn't seem to want to fit anywhere. That's probably... I'm not sure. I would say it would go there. Well, I'll lift the car up. Yeah. So, yeah. Third one. Yeah, here it is. So we have the one wheel back of the car, which is good. Okay, it's starting to take shape. Starting to take shape, which is good. Okay. I feel like this is supposed to be in there, but I'm not sure. Because there are springs here in the front. These go somewhere else. I think. Not sure where. Okay, let's just bring this stuff for the other side. Other side of that. And drop. And then we go take that one, and that one, okay. And that will turn somehow like that. That will go over here. Doesn't matter how this turns. And I think I just need the tire, yes. Looks like it. Rear left. Okay. That's good. It's like a peaceful game. Peaceful game. Like it. And just really games, there's permanent death. You can die when you go to the supermarket. Oh. Oh. I M is not for map, apparently. That was okay. Here. I need to look for the map. There's supposed to be a map somewhere. So you can find the store so you don't get lost always. It's very easy to get lost, I think, in this game. There's a big map and you need to find the next town that has the store and... Yeah, there's a lot of stuff to do. Let's do it like that. Okay. Was it this one? Oh! I've screwed it. Wait, I'm coming. Hello. 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 There's a phone. There's a phone. Okay. Right. He wants to buy firewood and deliver. I'm not sure how to do that. Are we over here? Yeah. And we need to go. Where do we need to go? I know there's a town. So if we drive to the right. Man, that's a long way. No, to the town then, but. Yeah, we will try that probably in the next episode. Let's continue working. We need to finish the back end here. Like that. And that. There it is. Car is like shaking. I don't know what's wrong with the car. Oh! Sorry, didn't want to do that. That's the thing. That one? Yep. Hmm. Tire. Yeah. You don't need to lift the car to put the tire on. We just plop it on. Here we go. So we have tires in the back. That is good. That is good. We need to do something more in this episode. We need to, like, we put this in. I think it goes like all the way around, maybe. Maybe, like this. This would be interesting. Not sure how this. It's supposed to be like that. I think. Let's drop it. This does not fit. There we go. Then we need. I'm towing it somehow? It is? Okay. Supposed to be bald somewhere. I have no idea what size they are. Am I missing one? Oh, there it is. They're smaller than I thought. Okay. Then there's one somewhere back here, I presume. Yeah, there it is. I think normal people need to lift the car up to do stuff like this, but yeah. You don't do that. No. What's that? Okay. We have this on the car. Okay. Let's put the front end on there. Front right, or front wheels at least. I'll just edit this together somehow if it's. There we go. And we need front right. I just need to wait. We need the steering rack. These are things that I know that we need. It's supposed to be like steering on the left side. Oh, there we go. Okay. We do not have the right tool. Let's take the toolbox with us. Man, these flies! I can adjust the game sound, so I have no idea how loud this is for you, but it's extremely loud for me. Whoa, we got the right one. Right away. Man, we're getting pro at this game. Okay. These balls are not right. There it is. Don't believe I can just like not the mouse sensitivity or anything. It's really special. It's a special little game, is it? There we go. It got even louder right now. There we go. Bolt this in. Okay, then we need the steering racks or whatever it's. Oh, that's wrong. Front right, so that's supposed to. I know how these are supposed to turn, I know that about cars. I've done a little work on cars, like brake-wise and steering-wise, so I know some things. Ah, crap. Hey. There we go. Don't need to screw that in the game, I think. Don't think. That, like that. Just had it. Come on. Come on, game. Oh, Jesus. This is so... so finicky. Can't really do it on the outside. Won't do it on the outside. There we go. Okay. Now we can put the shock absorber. Can we? No, we can't. Of course we can't. We need to put the... front right. And put the brake. There we go. I need to bolt that on somehow. Must be a bolt here somewhere. Only way too small. There it is. That's what I wanted. Then we want that. Yeah. Then there are bolts behind here. So we need to tighten. They're probably pretty big. No, it's just... one bolt there, small bolts are there. Right. Okay. There are crazy animal sounds in this game. Dogs and birds. Screw. Okay. Goddamn neighbors and their dogs. Crazy. Whoops. That one? No, not that one. It's not the biggest one. Nope. What one? Yeah, there it is. So this is all together now, I think? Okay. Let's take that one. Put it on the other side. There we go. Get the tools. There we go. Whoa! Walked into the car. This works for that one. I need to tighten the other bolts. Go. That must be that one. No, they were smaller. Smaller it was. I'm gonna remember the key sizes that I use. I'll probably speed this up, but yeah, a little bit. And now this is on. Okay. So now all we need are the brake discs and the wheels. I think. Figure out what size this is, probably fourth something. Is it? No. Not that good. I'll do this later on the other side so I don't have to always walk around the car. Here we go. Oh, we need to like eat and do stuff like that. Here it is. Okay. We almost got it in a rolling chassis. As soon as we have the tires on. Front right. Whoops. I don't think there's a run button in this game. I think I remember that correctly. It was the size 3, right? You guys remember. Yeah, that's good. Good. Well, then we have to connect like the steering wheel and everything so we can turn it. Go. Car is almost in a rolling chassis. This is awesome. It's a good progress. In one episode. Yeah, we need to eat. Then we need to go to the store in the next one. I'm pretty sure. Buy some fly repellent spray or whatever it's called. Alright, let's put. Close it, put it inside. You don't want it to rain. Full of rainwater and rust and stuff. There we go. Okay, there we go. Close it. It's a good day's work. It's a good day's work, right? Here to the right, here are hot dogs. Yeah, and have some cola or beer. It's beer. Yep, thirst is going down. So, well, this is our house. This is our bathroom. Here we will save, quit the menu. So. Well, I think we're kind of drunk. We're kind of wobbly. That's fun. So, this will be it for the first episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you want to see another one, please leave a like, comment, and yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one. Peace out. Bye-bye.